With the rapid growth of industry, the construction site is undergoing sudden changes with larger and taller structures. KNF Heavy Industries have always been there at the center of change. KNF Heavy Industries. KNF Heavy Industries is a company that specializes in the manufacturing, sales, leasing, installation, and disassembly of tower cranes and tower lifts that are the main equipment used in construction sites. We are emerging as a leading company in the lifting equipment area with accumulated technology and experience that places the highest priority on safety, creative ideas and efforts, and rapid ANS. Equipment manufactured by the best technical personnel with lots of experiences and accumulated technology includes the 355i tower crane, the ultimate product using KNF technology that was freshly released. In addition, low-speed, middle-speed, and high-speed tower lifts have been installed and used in overseas construction sites because of the quality that can be trusted, excellent operation performance, and the unique value capability that has been recognized in large construction sites in Korea. The KNF 355i tower crane. The KNF 355i tower crane that was newly released has a maximum lifting height of up to 250 meters and has many characteristics and advantages. Mast. KNF 355i has three mast connection holes for each post. That is a total of 12 connection holes, compared to the existing tower cranes that have two per post for a total of 8 mast connections. It can strengthen a hardness by 33% higher. Besides, it boasts the highest overhang of 45.5 meters in the same class, and its freestanding height of 69.5 meters is the conspicuous advantage without bracing. Cabin and LCD monitor. The operating room for KNF 355i is designed with a large size cabin. During operation, it provides an excellent view for the operator. The operator's seat has a curved ergonomic design and can be adjusted to fit the shape of the operator's body. A large LCD monitor is mounted with various functions to allow centralized monitoring, providing a convenient and safe working environment. Hoist winch. The hoist winch with a reverse drum type adopts a super drum that allows operation at a height of up to 250 meters. By using a reducer from Flender, durability has been strengthened and quiet operation is possible. In addition, it has an oil temperature detection function for a reducer and an automatic check function for brake lining replacement and wear limit. Trolley. In the trolley, a double roller system was applied to disperse the load. The roller, coated with polyurethane, has realized a low noise condition and allows quiet work to be carried out. Additionally, a foothold for AS operation was installed and the safety of the operator became secured, considering the danger of working on a trolley. Trolley winch. The trolley winch was designed as a drum that has two different spaces for fixed wire rope and spare wire. Inside the drum, a reducer with epicyclic gearing was used for high durability. Ring gear and slewing unit. Ring gear selected to withstand large movement. The motor and brake from Siemens of Germany that were selected for the slewing unit and the reducer with epicyclic gearing can raise safety for an operation. Internally, a slip ring power supply was applied to prevent power cables from becoming tangled. Telescopic cage. The telescopic cage for KNF 355i has a wide platform that can provide enough space for workers to secure safety and efficiency. A secondary foothold is installed to protect workers from falling during extended work. All these things are the productive results reflected from experience and philosophy of KNF, which seeks for efficiency and safety first. Hydraulic cylinder and unit. In the hydraulic cylinder and unit used for lifting the telescopic cage, a large volume oil tank is used to realize the high output needed to raise the work speed dramatically. The reverse phase prevention function can be used to prevent accidents caused by oil reverse flow from occurring. Control device. KNF 355i tower crane is controlled by the inverter control system for all movement operations. It can check for any abnormalities in the tower crane with a self-diagnosis function. It can also check and control operation status, such as input and output power, motor RPM, voltage, and current very conveniently. A one-touch reset system was applied for the inverter. When the reset button is activated, the system is automatically reinstalled and operation is possible immediately. In addition, since key parts for the electric control device were supplied by Telemecanique of France, performance and durability can be trusted. KNF Tower Lift. KNF Heavy Industries produces and possesses a wide variety of tower lifts to satisfy customer demands. The drive section in the KNF Tower Lift is an exceptionally quiet equipment that uses a high-powered and durable low-voltage three-phase guided motor and a helical bevel-geared decelerator. The cage, which transports materials and personnel, has adopted the top drive method, in which the driving section and panels are mounted on the upper part of the cage. By obtaining a large internal area, materials and personnel can be transported more safely and quickly. In addition, we made it possible to customize a cage for a needed size by considering conditions at the sites and customer demands. The guide roller, which uses a high-strength polyurethane material, has been reinforced to withstand impact and reduce noise, and has an excellent durability so that it can be used for long hours without application of grease. Mast, which has a maximum installation height of 300 meters for the middle speed type and up to 400 meters for the high speed type, has been improved for the assembly strength and boasts the precise straightness, in which speed is controlled in an optimum state by using the joystick lever inside the cage to change the voltage and frequency used for the electric power. Perfect quality, responsible sales. Experience the products from KNF Heavy Industries, which regards customer satisfaction as the top priority and provides better services. Through continuous research and development, we will be a competitive and leading company at the center of construction sites all over the world. Thank you.